Mom talks about Xiaoming daily. She's hoping he can make it earlier than expected. 念叨 is a great word that means to talk about again and again in recollection or anticipation. Or it simply means to be always talking about. 盼 means hope for, or long for, or look forward to. So, 盼着他早点来 means she's hoping he can make it early or earlier than expected.
哈哈，咱妈天天念叨着小明，盼着他早点来呢。
是啊，一年多都没回去了。我们本来就打算带小明回上海看看奶奶。
爸，是叔叔的电话吗？我来接。
是你叔叔，说奶奶想你了。王楠，你稍等，小明要和你说话。
叔叔，您跟奶奶说，我也特别想她。
马上就要期末考试了，你得先踏踏实实的复习考试。Your final exams are almost here. You need to focus in on reviewing for your exams first. 期末 refers to the end of a term.And 考试 is how you say exam. So, 期末考试 is finals or final exams. 踏实 or 踏踏实实 means steady and sure, stable or steadfast. So, if you 踏踏实实的复习 or review, it means you do so in a very dependable way. You hunker down and focus in on reviewing. 踏踏实实的复习考试。
小明，你别着急，马上就要期末考试了，你得先踏踏实实的复习考试，然后才能来上海玩。
我知道，叔叔，您放心。
哈哈，我当然相信你。等你们来上海，我还可以陪你们去江南水乡逛逛，南方好玩的地方可多了。
我先挂了 ，I'm going to hang up. Okay, this might sound a little funny in English because when we're ready to get off the phone, we don't usually say we're going to hang up, unless maybe we're kind of angry. But in Chinese, this is quite a common way to end a phone conversation. Some people will straight out say 挂了, which means hanging up, and then they'll hang up. But it functions like goodbye, and it's very polite. Okay, that covers our dialogue. Let's watch it again.
哎呀，叔叔，您快别说了，我现在就要飞过去了。
小明，别急别急，暑假马上就到了。好，小明，到时上海见吧，我先挂了。
Okay, so let's take a look at today's vocabulary. 平安 safe and sound, without mishap, well. 平安顺利 smoothly, successfully, without a hitch. 顺利盼 hope for, long for, look forward to. 盼踏踏实实 steady and sure, stable, steadfast. 踏踏实实放心 set one's mind at rest.Be at ease. Rest assured. 放心 Our radical of the day is the page radical, as in a page of paper. And we see it in the 顺 of 顺利. So let's take a look at this character, 顺, and the page radical. So we've got, I'll write it over here. This is 顺.Now, you can see the page radical is on the right side of the character. Now, most of the time, the page radical appears on the right side of the character. So, let's take a look at some more page radical examples. 顶, peak, or top. 顶. 须, must, have to. Beard, or mustache. 须. 颜, color. 颜. Today we're going to be talking about Tang poetry, in part because it's arguably the most famous genre of Chinese literature, and also because next